Hello, my feathered friends. My name is Peacock90, and I can barely hear. Where's my volume? There it is. Buck around and find out is the first thing I see. I want to make a challenge. It's a four-cylinder sports car. Or hypercar challenge. It could be all-wheel drive or four-wheel drive. And you know what? I'm gonna use this one right here. Can be mid-engine, can be rear-engine. And the challenge is mostly to see who can make the fastest car as inline four. Of course, there's no one I'm really putting this up against myself. Either be boxer or inline, but as long as it's four cylinder, gonna have an interesting time. We're also gonna have turbo. I do this. Does this actually change anything at all? In that case, we should go from the lightest weight possible. Probably run this at more aggressive in terms of RPM. No, I can't. Okay, right there is where I can leave it. But if I have a bigger turbo, that should cause less issue. Okay. Gotta give it a good name. Bequeat. How about that? Doesn't mean anything at all. It's just a cute sounding name. Continue giving this more power. We're basically going to give it more power until Torque can no longer support it. Which eventually we're probably going to just limit ourselves to just getting boost to the turbo. This does something. Until the about there. Okay. Let's see. Maybe we can open this up just a little bit. The fact that the power is just going up and up. Okay. Okay, now that we're here, maybe try that. For a little bit. This won't do much for power. Let's see how it's loud. And yet we can still go further. One moment. Gotta give my cat some water. Okay. Boost. 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 More boost. 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 Bing. Okay. We're close to being done. It's kind of letting it cook for a minute. With that in mind. Okay, don't do that. Or perfect. There it is. That's where I need to. Alright. And we could top it off. By finding our weak spot. That is really bad for our power though, horsepower wise. Let's leave that up there. Mm-hmm. much power can we add back before the pistons give out? Until it gives back the piston life. There it is. There we go. Perfect. Look at that. The point is to make it look as sporty as possible. Like, you don't even have to use this model that I'm using now. I mean, you can. But if anyone wants to use something else, you can. Carbon. Either one of two will get used. LED light. Or something like this for some reason. I think I know which one they're looking for. Or thank you. lights can be separated, right? Really? So you got these. Those are not... Oh, my God. Oh, well. We'll figure it out later. So we got indicators. We got a reverse light. Let's just leave it at that. This is the outside part. I'm gonna make it out of carbon. Grill, we don't need one in the front because it's rear engine, actually mid-engine. I do kind of want to put a spoiler on it. Way thin, way more thin than that. Widen it. We got a special brake light back there. I don't know if this works. Honestly. What would be good for a wheel, though? I say that would be good. Oh, this is gonna be single exhaust. I say for simplicity that we're gonna need a lot of grip. Yes. After sport. Continue sport. Yes. Sport budget. Super. Look at this thing. Would you drive this? I'd be too scared. Oh, well. We're gonna export this over to BMG. See how it drives. See what happens. And here we are in BMG. And it's surprisingly quiet. For just an inline four with that much power. Dead. number two. I made this with an inline four. That's the inline four challenge. Is to make a car that still looks good. Like, I'd say if this was, like, not as big looking, it'd probably be pretty good. Well, let's compare it to what the size of a Mazda Miata is. I don't know if Mazda Miata is truly to this size. Let's say another inline four version or something. You know what? The drag version. How much smaller or bigger it will be. They're about the same size. No? This one's a little bit smaller. Or is it the same size? I can't tell now. They're about the same size, actually. Again. Oh. Tree. Okay. For the fun of testing out top speed, I've brought it to here. If you wanna have some fun. it's a super fun car. I would enjoy having one of these if it existed. I wish there was a way to stop that. The impact detected thing. Whatever. If you're enjoying this playthrough of the... Well, this is not a playthrough. If you enjoy these automation and BeamNG videos, let me know by hitting that like button down below. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Share the video, ring that bell to get notifications on when I upload. In the comments, leave a suggestion to mods, games, and other things like that. And for now, peace.